What's up guys? Today we're going to be making Rice Krispie Reindeers. Add butter and marshmallows to a pan and stir until melted. Then pour in your Rice Krispies and mix until fully coated. Spoon the mix into a baking tray, pressing down with a wet glass. Let them set in the fridge, then cut into 12 rectangles. Add a red M&M for the nose, two edible eyes, and draw on some antlers with a chocolate writing pen. Let them set in the fridge, and that's it. Enjoy!